God and strong. They shall see the glory of the Lord, the majesty of our God. Strengthen the weak hands and make firm the feeble knees. Say to those who are of a fearful heart, be strong, do not fear. Here is your God. He will come with vengeance, with terrible recompense. He will come and save you. Then the eyes of the blind shall be opened, and the ears of the deaf unstopped. Then the lame shall leap like a deer, and the tongue of the speechless sing joy for you. For waters shall break forth in the wilderness, and streams in the desert. The burning sands shall become a pool, and the thirsty ground is streams of water. The heart of jackets shall become a swamp, the grass shall become weeds and grasses. A highway shall be there, and it shall be called the holy way. The unclean shall not carry it on, tongues shall not travel on it, and it shall be for God's people. No traveler, not even fool, shall go astray. No lion shall be there, nor shall any ravenous beast come up on it. It shall not be found there, but the redeemed shall walk there. And the ransom of the Lord shall return, and come to Zion and sing. Everlasting joy shall be upon their heads. Okay, joy and gladness, and sorrow and sighing shall flee away.